Fluffies! This year I decided to do my wardrobe post in favorites. Most of them I did top 5, and the small accessories I decided to do top 10 because I had so many, and I put all together the socks, the hair accessories, the wristcuffs, and I will just do jewelry separately. So this is my top 10 accessory in Lolita, in my wardrobe. This is one of my favorite stuff, and it's from Magical Holic, and it's a clip, and I don't wear it that much because it's a little bit more classic, but it's really cute. This is one of my favorite headbows. It's actually the headbow that goes with the Shadow Dream Carnival, but since it's just a textured fabric and not a print, it can go with a lot of dresses. So today I decided to wear it with romantic rose leather, and it works perfectly. So next of my accessories, it's from Atelier 17. It's a brooch that is mint and pink, and a bottle of perfume or something. It's really, really pretty. I kind of forgot about it. I should wear it more often. Next one is this bear hat that actually is very plain, but makes super cute wintery coordinate with almost all my wintery dresses. It's so cute. So yeah, this is totally off brand. I bought it on AliExpress. This one is actually discontinued, but I found 4 new that I bought, and when I receive them, if they look kind of the same or something, I will be able to link to you where you can buy those, because this is one of the things people ask me the most of the time, where they can buy it. So soon. So next one is not this specifically bow, but all these bows from Claire's. I love this shape, and I have it in so many different colors. That's perfect to add just a little bit of bow to any coordinate. Most of my coordinates, not this one actually, have one of these or the smaller version from Claire's. These are also two of my favorite ones. I put them together. I bought them in a shop called Kawaii, I think it's Sweden, and they're so glittery and shiny. Yay, yay, yay. Adorable. Next one is a clip that I used to wear a lot. Because of how it's shiny, I actually was able to wear it with mint, with pink, with white, and it's from Creative Meats, and it's gorgeous, gorgeous. You see, I like bow clips. I have so many. Next one is one from Choco Mint. It's mint, it's glittery. At some point I wanted it as a ring. I thought it would be too big, and then I bought the clip, but maybe if I see the ring I will buy it again. Yay, it's so cute. Next one is a pair of wristcuffs. Like, you know, wristcuffs are my favorite things. I had trouble picking the ones I like most. I think this one from AP that are mint and pink are the cutest, I think, that I own. And they can go with basically anything that I have. Next is these socks from Baby. I can only wear them in winter, and actually they are silver and not gold. But they're so pretty. I bought them in Tokyo, actually, I think during winter, maybe during the time I was there for New Year's. And they were quite affordable, and I love them. They are kind of scratchy, but I usually put thicker tights under to be more warm, so no problem. So that was 10 of my favorite accessories. All of them are mint or pink or white. So yeah, I looked through all my boxes over there and picked the one that I preferred, and I will do another one for the jewelry. So if you liked it, click on the playlist over there so you can see all of my favorite dresses, blouses, shoes, bags, everything, because all these videos together will be my wardrobe post for 2021. Thank you so much for watching, and remember, everybody can be kawaii. Bye bye.